Hello everyone, welcome back to my show. Today I will be making crispy fish and it will be the updated version.
Okay, now this is the way in which you have to cut the fish pieces. So we are using pomfret like last time. So cut it from the edges of the bone and keep as less meat as you can on the bone. So like this, cut the fish from both the sides, and if there's too much meat on the bone, then you can fry the bone and eat it afterwards, and then make like these cubes. Okay, now we have cut the fish in like these cubes. So now we will be coating them in corn flour. So just coat them in completely dry corn flour and coat them well. So now we will be coating all the fish cubes. So we'll show you after we coat the fish. Now we have coated all the fish cubes. Now we will fry it. Okay, now we are frying the fish. We are deep frying it, but if you want, you can shallow fry it also. So you can see it's becoming brown and the outside cover is properly cooking. You should make sure that it properly cooks, but don't let it burn. Now I'll show you when it's fully fried, and the next step will be making the sauce. Okay, so now the fish is completely fried, as you can see, and now we will be taking out the fish on a plate. If you want, you can put a tissue paper also, and now we'll be frying the rest of the fish. Okay, so now we have fried all of the fish. Here's the fish, and these are the two secret ingredients. Here we have garlic, and we have put chilies also. According to your taste, you can put chilies, and here's the coriander. So now we will start by putting the garlic. Now let the garlic cook. So here, don't let it become brown and don't let it burn. So now let it cook. Now the garlic is properly cooked. Now we'll put the coriander. So put all of the coriander in. Now we have to let the coriander, don't let it cook too much, otherwise all the juice of the coriander will go. So just let it cook for just few seconds. Now we'll start adding the sauces. So now we will put the sauces. So here we have dark soya sauce. If you want, you can use light soya sauce also. So put how much ever you want. Our suggestion is that you put only 2 caps. And now after putting the soya sauce, we will put tomato ketchup. So put according to your taste, and if you want, you can put chili sauce also. Now we'll mix this. So now, if you you can taste it also, whether you like it. If you like the taste, then you can put the fish. And if you don't like it, you can put some more of the sauces, or if you want, you can put salt. So now, let's put the fish. So here we have the fried fish. And now, put it in. So, just put all the fish in. And now, you don't need to cook the fish along with the sauce for a long time, because the fish and the sauce is already cooked. So now, we will just stir it and make sure the sauce is completely blended with the fish. So we are using lots of fish here. So it's hard to stir. You can use how much ever fish you want. And here we are mixing the fish. So now we'll show you the fish on the dining table.
The marination for the fish is in the description box.
We have the grand crispy fish here. It is nicely coated. Now we will taste it. It is very nice, and it is crispy outside and it is very soft inside. I'm telling you, you should make this type of fish. It is very easy. You can make it in 1 hour, 1.5 hours, if you have most of the things ready. So, okay, bye everyone, and I'll see you in my next video.